I've come to inform you all that the ancient Greeks spelled Thoth, the Egyptian deity, as O-O. Thoth was the god of knowledge, so it wouldn't be inappropriate to ask, O-O, what's this? Don't like this post.